Thank you very much, Jay. Opening January 6th.